Nigel is 7. He is one of our higher students cognitively, but very hard to understand.
Your cat's dance?
Yes.
Your cat's dance?
He knew the letters of his alphabet. He knew a couple of sounds, but that was it. He didn't know very many sounds.
My.
He may have been able to identify a few words. He really was not a reader.
To help students like Nigel, in 2011, the Attainment Company submitted a proposal to the Department of Education Small Business Innovation Research Grant. The plan? Find research-based methods to teach reading to students with significant intellectual disability. They partnered with Dr. Diane Browder and her team at UNCC.
I think the barrier in the past for students with moderate severe disabilities learning to read was we didn't have the science of reading that we have now. We didn't have the technology we have now.
Attainment Company and UNCC were awarded the grant and began 2.5 years of research with very specific goals.
We're looking for students to be able to apply learning phonics to reading connected text and then be able to answer comprehension questions reading the text.
Ready? I'll say the sound and you find the letter on the iPad.
Attainment designed an iPad app to engage students and called it the Early Reading Skills Builder.
The technology makes it possible for that student to show their understanding and where they may still need help and support.
Dog. Hot dog.
He was putting it together. He was answering questions. I took him around everywhere in the whole school and showed everybody. I was like, watch Grady read.
More students move forward into reading short sentences and showing comprehension.
We have this data, beautiful black and white data that shows that it's working, but then we go out and we see it's really working. And we see students that are they're reading, which is phenomenal. That's the whole point.
Today you're gonna read the story in your head. I will touch the words in your book. This year he has really bloomed.
Bat.
Bat.
Perfect. Good job, Nigel.
He's bloomed in his academics. He's bloomed socially. He's able to go out now more.
It really is possible for students with moderate and severe disabilities to learn to read.
He can read.
Okay. Stop.
And he can comprehend. He's just really doing a good job.
Very exciting, yeah.